Hello everyone, please welcome and join me Easy Steps. Today I'm going to share with you Samsung Galaxy S5 and I'm going to share with you how we can reset our phone to factory settings, and I'm going to show with you in two ways how we can do it. One is very easy and simple. You start your phone. Once you're start your phone, I'm going to share with you first the easier way of doing. You go to your application settings. Once you're in setting, you scroll up and we're going to go on a user data where it's a user backup and reset. You're going to click that and it's a factory data reset. As we click on this one, it's going to reset the device. And it will reset, it will delete all. We're going to say it's a shutting down. It's going to bring the phone back to the factory setting as you have the phone in original setting when you open the box. So this is one of the easiest way to do it. And it's working as we can see. It's erasing everything. And then I'm going to share with you the second, if in case your application has been corrupted, your phone has been corrupted and it won't allow you to do it, then I'm going to show you in other way of doing it. As you see, this is really quick and fast, and it does it. We almost there. Okay, now I say English and to start, and then we keep doing it, and that's how it's easy. Now let me share with you second way. The second way I'm going to show you, this is the hard reset in case you have a password and you forgot the password. How are you going to do it and you can reset it? I can put the password, I can show you, but I'm just saying, assuming you know. So what you need to do, you need to press three buttons at the same time. The first step would be that we have to power off the phone. Once the phone is power off, you need to press volume up and the home button and start. Three at the same time. So what I'm gonna do, you can press it first home, then volume up, and this is the one button, second, and third volume up. So let's do it. So I'm going to press it, and as it came, if you see, that the blue came, and now it's saying no command. So now it's a no command. So now we're going to scroll with the volume up and down. We're going to go. Okay, this is the one we needed. Now once we are here, once we are in this command, then I'm going to press our button, and it now is going to say delete all data, that you need to scroll it all the way down where it says delete everything. To execute this, we're going to press it again, and it's saying erasing. On this side it says data wipe complete. So once it's complete, we're going to reboot the system. In order to reboot the system, you need to press the button here again. And that's how it's easy. You can do hard reset on your Samsung Galaxy S5. And this thing, you do it only when you have some password. Or as I mentioned, the first one, if there is something wrong with your software, it won't allow you to do it. This is the how you do it. That's how it's easy to do the factory reset and get your phone in original settings as you received it, the new phone. So that's all. Thank you for watching. You have a good day. Bye-bye.